All right, okay. I have not improved that much, but I want to do one thing. I want to play this match without saying a word. I want to see if my bad gameplay is a curse of the camera, or if it's just because I'm trying to talk about shit in the meantime. You know, I'm not putting all of my focus. Oh God, it's an Alex here. I'm gonna get bodied. Or if it's because I'm not putting 100% of my focus, of my energy, of my attention into the game, and I'm trying to be entertaining on top of that. Thus, we're gonna try an experiment, and I will not say a word during this, and I'm just gonna play, and we're gonna see what happens. It's serious time.
Round one. Fight.
Why did he just back himself up into the corner for free for me? That's why. Because he was baiting me. That does not combo, and I am a dummy, and I should have done standing light punch. Never back yourself up into the corner that easily. Hi. Damn it. Stop doing unsafe moves. He was gonna be. Oh, nope.
You can't
escape. I have an armored move. That was a quick disconnect. Kudos to that man right there. He is on point. Like, because I have to imagine, right? He was sitting there. Oh, it kicks me all the way out here. I don't even get to go back. Ah, that's a bummer. I have to imagine. He was sitting there, and it resets my settings too? With the diabolical supervillain hands going on, like, I'm about to unblockable this bitch. And instead, he gets armored. So, like, I have to imagine there had to at least been a tiny moment where there was some shock there. There was some degree of, like, wait, really? He recovered from that crazy fast. In order to pull that plug. Kudos. Although granted, for all I know, he could be playing, like, he could have a PS4 like directly underneath him, so all he gotta do is just reach down with one arm and yank. Versus me, like, my PS4 is halfway across the room. I would have to, you know, toss aside my stick or pick it up like I'm about to run with it, like I'm on an NFL team. Bubblegum pink? Armika, this must be a DLC color. Not a DLC color, a fight money color. Well, I guess DLC's basically, you have to download it, right? It's the same fucking thing. But yeah, I would have to book it over there. Like I was taking a snap in the NFL, running forward to hit my block. And pull that wire out. I would, oh my god, I walked right into that. Dumbass. Ow. Okay, so that is not safe, but it is not as unsafe. Yeah, Alex is a problem when people start jumping like the nutcases they are. Whoa! Okay, that's a bummer. I died. I did not die. God damn it. I need to stop trying to use Alex's moves in a manner as unsafe as that. Oh, that's right, am I supposed to be talking? That other match wasn't really indicative of anything. I suck. Of course. That punished me too. Shit. It's fine. We're fine. What the hell did I just got stun gun headbutt? I might die from this. I didn't die from this. I should have died from that. Oh, hello there. Yeah, I was trying to do a jump back in a normal because they were neutral jumping so much, and I got stun gun headbutt instead. I deserve that. I cannot mess with other people's buttons when I am not in advantage. Alex is not that type of character. Yeah, that was way too far. Of course that was way too far away. I should have known that. Crap. I was blocking. I'm not entirely sure why I got hit there. Oh, that was super. And it would have worked. I knew, like, this Mika player has not stopped pressing buttons a single time throughout the entire match. Like, they never stopped hitting things. So, and my options are either armor or super, and if it's the last round, I'm have that much of a life deficit, I may as well just go for it. Just throw all my, just throw all my money into the pile.
Round one.
But unfortunately. Oops. I should have been punished for that, actually. Again, I would like to emphasize how amazing my combos are. I bet the computer could have mashed out of that.
Round two. Fight.
Probably never stop mashing forward medium punch throughout that entire thing. Oops, cross up. I mean, this is something you just have to expect from Mika players. Thought for sure he would have jumped. Oh my goodness. Oh, cool. I will take this loss. I mean, I should have lost long ago anyway. Like, that was terrible to go for a reset when I would have died free. Darn, I don't know why I tried to swing at that. Seen that one before. I shouldn't have gone for that. I could have killed off of that anyway. Like, it was the same thing. I was just trying to go for a fancy reset, and I never should have. It was a mistake too. But I need to remember, I need to keep in mind that this player is mashing on the forward slash back medium punch command normal. And the reason why that's bad is because if they keep mashing on it, they're gonna get the unsafe bit of it. Stupid of me to hit buttons there. Trying to throw that. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm not dead. God, his fucking four frame normals. It just sucks. I really, like, I have to kind of just sit there and wait it out. I can't try and do anything during it. I was holding. How did I not get a jump? I was legitimately holding up. Of course. hit V trigger. I mean, I hit V skill again. That I hit V skill, noticed my mistake just momentarily too late, and tried to V trigger. That's a shitty way to lose. I gave away so much against this player. I deserve that L. That is the one. I think that is Alex's biggest weakness, is because of his slow buttons. You do just have to hold a lot more than most other characters would. Plus, beyond that, like, even then, you can't even continue your pressure when other characters might be able to, because they can throw in a 3-frame normal and not a 4-frame. I need to use a standing medium kick more in neutral, though. Like, right now, I'm trying to use his, I'm trying to use his standing heavy kick too often, and I'm not using his standing medium kick often enough. I need to interchange the two. Standing heavy kick rarely, standing medium kick often. I just wish forward dashes had the same property as back dashes. Like, if you don't know, back dashes are actually, you can counter hit them during the active. I don't know how soon it wears off after the active frames, but I know early on. But I don't think the same is in the game for forward dashes. But being able to call out a forward dash with a button like standing heavy kick and getting a crush counter, that would be worthwhile. Versus right now, it's really not that great. Holding up on me, alright. God! I hate it when I call something out correctly and then I don't get rewarded for it. Like right there. Person has not gotten a hit from anything except the throw. Never mind, I just got a hit. Should've been dead. Should've been, yeah. All throws. 100% throws. I didn't think it was gonna last that long. This dude is so scared. I'm waiting for the V skill. Never mind, never came. So I need to remember, this dude has absolutely no ability to do anything outside of throw. Like, jump in, throw, scramble, throw, everything, throw. See, he tried to throw right there. Tried to throw right there. That's why he's getting hit by every single one of my jump-ins after the fact. Wow. Not expecting that. That was moderately dumb. If you're charging a move and somebody's jumping in, let it go. Listen to the wise words of Elsa. Thank God I don't know how that song actually goes. Because it is everywhere. Nobody ever shuts up about it. You're welcome, by the way, if that did just get stuck in your head. My bad. See? Throw. Counter hit. Try to throw. Counter hit. Try to throw. Probably tried to throw right there, too. Wow, she recovered from that throw with a quickness. My Alex is starting to get moderately better. A little bit. It's like I'm not even scared. every time. Throw, wait till I wake up, jump.
You win.
See how much easier it is for me to analyze players when I'm not just running my mouth like a jackass? Oh man, I had, before this video started, because I mentioned in the last video, I made some burritos. Put some tapatio sauce on it. Turns out, tapatio sauce and root beer is not in any way, shape, or form a good combination. Never combine the two. Never eat something with tapatio sauce and then try to drink some root beer. It is horrible. I had to wash it down with like half a liter of water afterwards, and I couldn't even eat the rest of the burrito.
Another fight is coming your way.
Have any of you guys actually done survival mode to a large extent? I like props to anybody that can act, that actually has the patience, the fortitude to sit through hard survival mode. Even hell, I mean, well, especially hell, obviously hell is a bit worse than, I'm sorry, extreme. But like the last time I tried to play survival mode on hard, well actually the last time was Alex, but the time before that, I had beaten it with Cammy, I had played with Ryu, I got to like stage 42 or something like that. I was like, all right, I can do this. I got to 42. So I play five stages in a row from 45 to 49. I got low health refill. And on the very last one, Nicali just decided to body me. Nice combo, Nate. As per usual. Seriously? Oh god, it's lagging. I shouldn't have hit a button afterwards. That was safe, but I hit a button. Whoops! Where's my charge? My charge would have finished it! So yeah, we got a sorry, Mr. Raw Dog. I'm sure you are a wonderful person. But this gonna be it. Seriously, why does he keep mashing on those? Whoops, nice combo. Try to get under it. I didn't. That's why he keeps smashing, because a dumbass like me gonna let it work. Oh, come on. That's why. See, I can't make fun of somebody if they're beating me.
Final round. Fight.
Best. That was an uppercut. You know it. Everybody knows it. That's a bummer. It's not as big of a bummer as it could have been. I'm just mashing buttons now. I love that dude running by in the background. It's so amazing. I love it. I truly do. It's fantastical. So yeah, sorry that connection was booty butt cheeks. And we got to go. Was I talking about anything pertinent? No, we were talking about root beer and tapatio sauce. Don't nobody care about that. What else we gotta talk about? I need to learn Chun-Li. I really need to sit down and learn Chun-Li. The last thing I did with Chun-Li was try to learn the standing medium punch and the crouching medium kick and the spinning bird kick combo. And I failed at it miserably because I'm bad at charging, as you can see from my Alex, given that I haven't used. I probably managed to get around 33%, maybe. That's a generous estimate of how many of his charge elbows I managed to land. I managed to get out that I meant to do. So yeah, like I'm not fantastic at like ensuring I get there immediately, because that's definitely one of the trickier timings that you have to get used to in this game, if you want to do combos. And I do think it's entirely, no, I don't want to say it's necessary to her game plan, but if you want to actually play her at a high level, I think it's necessary to be able to do that, because you get knocked down more corner carry, and you get better positioning than you do if you just end your combos with lightning legs. Even EX lightning legs, spinning bird kick is still, like, I don't think you get as much damage, but you still get better positioning. And so I really need to nail that and get that down on top of, you know, just overall not being bad at this game. That would help a bit. I'm getting there slowly but surely. That's the life lesson of today. We just gotta not run our damn mouths. Hello, Kenneth Mastos. The Alpha. Have I played? I haven't really been paying that close of attention, but I think I've only played PC players so far. I don't think I've played any PS4 players. I wonder what the spread is on that. Like, how many people on PC bought the game versus how many people bought it for PS4. I called it out correctly. Yo, this dude is so scared of me. That see, he's another player that's mashing on, just mashing on throw. Probably shouldn't hit buttons there. That was a poor thing, that was a poor choice on my part. I should have been patient. I am, we all know I'm bad at patience. I don't know why I threw in the beast. I keep forgetting, like, I need to ingrain that in my mind, because getting a crush counter and getting that spin actually gives me more damage and better everything than doing a jump in. But it's just so ingrained in me right now to, like, oh, I got a stun, let me get back, let me get into jumping position. With Alex, I need to be like, all right, immediately V skill
round one
and get that crush counter.
Fight.
Okay, that's okay. Wow, I cannot believe that missed. Back throw. That was supposed to be a V-trigger. See, there's my definitive proof that I just keep on goddamn hitting V-skill instead of V-trigger. Okay, so yeah, I can't do anything after that. That is the end of my time. That was stupid. That was also dumb of me. Oh, that's an overhead. I can't hit a button during that. Noted. Oh, that's unsafe. Oh my god. Wow. Alright, I think everything that could have gone wrong during that particular round went wrong. He is dead, but he should have been dead there. I could have, even though I did hit the crouching jab afterwards, I still could have done EX rush punch. Alright, so anyway, so, you know, like I said, slowly but surely, I'm improving, I'm getting there, so hopefully eventually we'll get to a point where I'm actually playing decently and also playing against better competition. I gotta go up in ranks, because it's very clear casual match still operates underneath the same matchmaking criteria that ranked would do, in that it tries to match me against people close to my score. And so, obviously, if I want to be playing against a higher caliber of player, I have to be seen as a higher caliber of player myself. Thus, we got to go into the trenches and play some ranked matches eventually. So, anyway, thank you for watching. I really appreciate it. And I'll see y'all next time.